Mr. Ricardo, perhaps this would be a good time to discuss our song.
Our song?
Well, at least my song. You see, I'm referring to the business deal your wife and I made. Don't you understand? In lieu of the remuneration for my tutelage, I am to be permitted to introduce my talents into your nocturnal bistro.
Hey, I think I got it, Rick. Instead of you paying him, this guy's going to sing in your nightclub.
Yes.
You want to sing at the Tropicana?
Thank you, I'd love to. I tippy-tippy toe through my garden, where all the pretty flowers dwell. There's a perfume in my garden.
Hold it. Now, wait a minute.
Ricky,
I don't know what you're talking about.
What's the matter? What's going on, dear?
Well, I was singing my little ditty for your
husband. You mean to tell me that you actually promised this character that he was going to sing at the club?
Yes, isn't it wonderful? And we're going to get 6 months English lessons free.
I don't care, we're going to get English lessons free for the rest of our lives. He's not going to sing at my club.
Well.
But, Ricky, that isn't fair. You haven't even heard the song.
I heard the song. Tippy-tippy toe. Oh, yeah.
But I think you owe Mr. Livermore the courtesy of at least hearing it through once. Now, after all, it's going to sound a lot better down at the club with the lights on and all of us singing with him and
all
everything. And I think...
All of us singing?
What do you mean, all of us singing?
Now, just a minute. He's worked up a very cute little act. He's got it all figured out. And I think the least we could do is listen, and I insist that we try it now.
Thank you. Now, this is the way I start this thing, please. I stand here, Mr. and Mrs. Ricardo there, Mr. and Mrs. Mertz there. And I sing the verse first. I tippy-tippy toe through my garden, where all the pretty flowers dwell. There's a rare perfume in my garden, and I just love to stand there and smell.
Now, you come back here. You come right back here. You haven't heard the best part yet.
That's obvious, yeah.
Now, come on back here, right where you were, all of you. Go ahead, Mr. Livermore.
Thank you. And as I tippy-tippy-toe along, all the pretty flowers seem to sing this song. Now, here's where you come in. Here's one for each. Ladies first, of course. Now, you sing when I point to you. Now, I'll sing what I just sang again. And as I tippy-tippy-toe along, all the pretty flowers seem to sing this song.
Derry down, pip, pip.
Dilly, dilly day. Hey, nonny, nonny.
Rippity, pippity, hey.
Now comes the cute part. You'll begin first this time, Mr. Mertz.
Derry down, ding dong.
Dilly, dilly, doo.
Rippity peepity poo. That's all, brother. I had it. You can count